Caleb buys a new car. It's a very expensive car. It's a huge blue fast car. While driving down the street, Caleb sees a girl on a bicycle. She has long blonde hair and beautiful. Caleb yells to her, "What's up?" She ignores him. He yells, "How's it going?" She keeps going and snarling. He yells, "Hey, why won't you talk to me? I wanna go to dinner with you. I'll take you to an expensive restaurant." The girl turns, gets off the bike, and looks at him. She says, "I don't want to go to dinner, but if you give me your car, I will give you a surprise." Caleb says, "Okay." He jumps out of the car. He gives her the keys and says, "Here's the keys." The beautiful blonde takes the keys and then kisses Caleb on the cheek. Then he jumps into the car and rides away. Caleb stares into on the sidewalk. Now he has no girl and no car. Caleb says, "That's it, just a kiss on the cheek." He gets on her bike and rides away.